you give the great commission, heal the sick and preach the word, lest the church neglect its mission and the gospel go unheard. Help us witness to your purpose with renewed integrity, with the Spirit's gifts empower us for the work of ministry. Lord, you call us to your service. In my name, baptize and teach, that the world may trust your promise, life abundant meant for each. Give us all new fervor, draw us closer in community with the Spirit's gifts, empower us for the work of ministry. Lord, you make the common holy, this my body, this my blood. Let us all for earth's true glory daily lift life heavenward, asking that the world around us share your children's liberty with the Spirit's gifts, empower us for the work of ministry. Lord, you show us love's true measure, Father, what they do forgive. Yet we hoard as private treasure all that you so freely give. May your care and mercy lead us to a just society with the Spirit's gifts, empower us for the work of ministry. Lord, you bless with words assuring, I am with you to the end. Faith and hope and love restoring, may we serve as you intend. And amid the cares that claim us, hold in mind eternity with the Spirit's gifts, empower us for the work of ministry.